Welcome back to Designing Online Instruction in Moodle 3. This tutorial will focus on Turnitin. Turnitin checks student submissions through originality checking services that compares and matches similar text to information in available repositories. To add a Turnitin assignment in Moodle, you will need to turn editing on, select the topic section where you wish to place the Turnitin assignment, click on Add an Activity or Resource, scroll through the options to find Turnitin Assignment, click Add. This will create a Turnitin Moodle Direct Assignment which links an activity in Moodle to an assignment on Turnitin. Next, give the Turnitin Assignment a name. You may add a summary if desired. Under Submission Type, select File Upload. The other options in this section may be left at the default, except Student Originality Reports, which should be changed to Yes. Next, let's take a look at the Turnitin Advanced options. The first option allows you to choose whether to accept late submissions. The next are three options for when the report will be generated. You may select Generate Reports immediately with the first report it being final. You may select Generate Reports immediately, reports can be overwritten until due date, or Generate Reports on due date. The Store Student Papers option provides instructors with the ability to select whether papers are stored in a Turnitin student paper repository. If this option is selected, then you may check the submission against stored student papers. The benefit of submitting papers to the student paper repository is that student papers submitted to the assignment are checked against other student submissions within your current and previous classes. Papers may also be checked against the internet, against journals, periodicals, and publications. In the Exclude Bibliography section, the instructor can choose to exclude or include text appearing in the Bibliography, Works Cited, or References sections of student papers. Other settings include quoted material and small matches. After making all selections, be sure to save your changes. It is also important to remember that if you are importing contents from a prior semester and you are using Turnitin assignments, you will need to delete the Turnitin assignments from your prior course shell and recreate from scratch. That's it. Thank you for joining me for Designing Online Instruction in Moodle 3, Turnitin.